I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. So big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? To get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Thank you. my booth, the band will be swinging, and suddenly Sammy Lawrence just comes marching in and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wait in the hall. Then I hear him. He starts up my projector, and he dashes for the projection booth and down to the recording studio like the little devil himself was chasing behind. A few seconds later, projector turns off. But Sammy, oh no, he won't come out for a long time. This man is weird. Crazy weird. I've got half a mind to talk to Mr. Jew about all this, I really do. But then again, I have to admit, Mr. Drew's got his own peculiarities.
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. How are we gonna get out of here? We need to find a way to drain it.
My dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared in the thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans that I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Thank you.
Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The drum thunders in triumph. The drum echoes out once more. The piano delicately calls. The banjo playfully plucks. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Okay, that should do it.
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?
Thank you.